Sir Percy doesn't give a damn, except for clothes and finery. To all the world, his life's a sham spent on trivialities. But undercover and in disguise, he is noble and he's brave. And there's a beggar woman all a twisted aristocrat to save. They seek him hell, they seek him everywhere. He's not hell, they seek him hell, they seek him everywhere. Let him guillotine a shot. London.